their work. I'm actually excited to find them, to find them out. I'm not nervous anymore, I just want to know what they are.
I'm alright, like I'm nervous, but I know that I worked really hard and I would like it to show through.
I don't feel too nervous. I went on track on UCAS this morning and I found out that I've been accepted by my top choice, so I'm pretty happy. So I know I've got my offers, but I don't know to what extent, like what my grades are.
I just want like the weeks of solid revision and lifelessness to have paid off.
I'm not going to lie and pretend like I didn't revise. I did work hard, so whatever I get, I know I worked for it. So.
Just here to get my results. I think I've done all right, you know. Media, A star.
I got an ABB, well done. I'm pretty pleased.
Very pleased. What are you doing next?
I'm coming back next year because I have to finish my AS. But to a good start.
I've got a BCD.
And I got BBBC. Done. So what's next?
University. Second year.
Second year.
I'm gonna go 3 A-stars and a B.
Oh,
two A-stars.
Two A-stars with
that. I got A-star and 2 Bs. Thank you.
How are you feeling?
Happy. Surprised, but happy.
I got an A-star and 2 A's, which means I've got into Oxford, which I'm very happy about.
You got it again!
I know I did, yes! Yeah, sorry. I'm honestly, I'm speechless. I'm really not... I was so convinced I'd messed up my French exam. I'm just over the moon, seriously. It's brilliant. But it's going to be quite difficult next year, actually. Now, come to think of it. I saw the reading list at home. It's about my height.
I did well. I worked hard enough, and I got into my uni place. I'm happy. I'm off to the Art Foundation and Camberwell School of Arts.
I got 3 A's.
Three A's?
Yeah. Unbelievable. It is, it really is.
And I got 1 A and 2 B's.
Okay. And you got?
2 B's and a C.
So, have you got him?
Yeah.
ABB.
ABB.
Because obviously he copied my tests, so I got ABB as well.
Something like that.
2 B's and a C.
Are you happy about that?
Yes.
What are your plans?
Hopefully I would like to go to university and study drama and English literature.
Yes, it's been good, you know, like the support's been very good and can't complain really, it's been fun.
Yeah, no man, it's been a mixture of both, it's been good and hard work, so, and it's paid off in the end, so there we go.
I definitely recommend this place as a college. I think the standard of teaching is very high, I've met some amazing friends here, the diversity of the college is really, it's really like well sort of balance, so you never feel like you're kind of alone. It's always, there are always people you can talk to, and the resources are brilliant. I've had a really good time here. I really enjoyed studying.